Welcome to Webstyle Press. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. I use antivirus or internet security software off and on. There are several good free antivirus and anti-malware softwares available that you can use, like Avira, Avast, AVG and more. If you do not want to use antivirus and keep your PC clean, here is my guide to keep PC clean without antivirus software. I will first tell you a few very important tips regarding security. Number 1. Do not save passwords in web browsers. Never. Whenever you use Google Chrome or Mozilla Firefox and log in to a site, they ask you to save password in web browser. Do not save passwords in web browsers ever. Number 2. Use two-factor authentication everywhere for every account. Number 3. Use different password for different accounts. Do not use same password twice. Number 4. Always clean USB drive before opening it. Use USB fix for that. Number 5. If you are a fellow YouTuber, do not click at suspicious links in emails. Do not open emails that land in junk folder. Keep separate unofficial email address that you can share. Try to communicate via Twitter and Instagram. Avoid emails as much as possible. Open emails at a different PC that is not used for important work. Number 6. Do not use Windows PC for important work or to log into important sites. Use Mac or Linux Ubuntu for that. Use Mac or Ubuntu to upload videos to YouTube. Number 7. Keep PC password protected and do not share workstation with anybody else. Number 8. Every week, scan important areas of PC with tools that I am going to recommend here. Here are the tools that I recommend to use once in a week. These tools do not take much time and they can scan selected areas or only important areas of PC. So number 1 from my list is Malwarebytes. It removes malware, spyware and protects from other advanced threats. You can search for Malwarebytes and get it for free from official website. Then there is CCleaner. Search for it and you will find it. Use it for a cleaner, faster and smoother PC. It will clean your web browsers and remove cache as well. Use its custom clean area to analyze issues and to solve those issues. It also has got a registry cleaner and it has got several other tools that you can use to optimize your PC. Here is the website for CCleaner. You can get it for free from here. Then there is ADW Cleaner. ADW Cleaner is a great software. Use it to remove adware, potentially unwanted programs, and suspicious installers. It also scans web browsers. After it scans PC, it will restart PC for cleaning process to complete. It also generates report at the end. I use this software often. It's a good software. You can get it from here, from Malwarebytes website. Then we have got CombofX, this one. So CombofX scans computer for known malware and cleans infections automatically. I use this software less often. You can download it from Bleeping Computer. Then we have got Junkware Removal Tool. This one. It's a DOS-based utility. You can download it from Bleeping Computer. And it is a security utility that searches for and removes common adware, toolbars, and potentially unwanted programs from computer. It removes toolbars that hijack web browsers. Then we have got Arkill. This one, it's also a DOS-based utility. Arkill terminates known malware processes so that your normal security software can then run and clean your computer. Arkill kills malware processes and then removes incorrect executable associations and fixes policies. After scanning, it displays a log file that shows the processes that were terminated while the program was running. Then we have got this TDSS killer by Kaspersky. This utility. This one. TDSS killer detects and removes rootkits and bootkits. Rootkits hide malware in your computer. So this utility is very useful to remove rootkits. Then we have got this USB fix. USB fix vaccinates, cleans, and repairs USBs. It also prevents infections to spread from USB. Just open this software and vaccinate PC before you use USB in your computer. This is the vaccination utility. These are my favorite tools to keep my PC clean. Follow security measures that I shared in this video and use these softwares once in a week, and you may not need antivirus to keep your PC safe. Although it is recommended that you get a good antivirus or internet security software. I hope you liked this video. If I missed anything, comment down below. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to this channel and hit bell icon to receive updates. Join us on social media. Links are in the description below. Stay tuned for more updates. I will see you in the next video.